large number of communities which just don't have capacity to address deficiencies. If they're not getting textbooks from the sources they should be getting textbooks from, they just have no capacity to actually solve that problem themselves. The idea then is that if it's royalty free, the cost is significantly reduced. In fact, the books can be produced, if you can print in bulk, for prices which are at least a factor 20 less than publishers' alternatives. Yeah, so the financial bottom line for the project is probably that we can produce a textbook which covers a single grade for a single subject, which is proper thread binding, black and white book but with a color film cover, for 20 South African rand, if you can print at least 10,000 copies. You would compare that with the publisher's alternatives, which cost 200 rand. So that's a factor 10 saving. So it's significant reduction. Seven rand to the dollar, so it's about close to $3 for a book, for a subject, for a single grade.